Slice Machine is the local development tool for Prismic. It's required because it helps you build slices for your pages. A slice is essentially an independent and reusable bit of a website. It consists of the component code and the content, which is hosted on Prismic. Slice Machine helps you ship those slices to your content team as a page builder. This tool allows you to be as creative as you need. It gives you a visual editor to create content models and suggests code for your framework already connected with the API IDs necessary to query the content from Prismic. So the tedious work is done for you, and you have time to concentrate on designing awesome components. It also comes with other useful features for building slices, including variations of your designs, local UI testing with mock data, and the ability to generate preview images of your slices. You decide how you want different pages on your website to look by grouping those slices together as blog or recipe pages. We call those groups custom types. When you're happy with the group, the custom type is sent to Prismic for your content team to use as a page builder. This is a local tool that's run alongside your project's dev environment, because doing so like this affords you a few advantages when working with a Prismic project. Number one, you'll be able to version your custom types in your Git workflow, and number two, there'll be easy collaboration with your team on any changes. And finally, you may be thinking, will this slow my project down? No need to worry. You don't need to host this tool on your server, and it's not run at build time. It's only used during local development. So install Slice Machine now to take advantage of this development tool that will have you creating website sections faster than you could have imagined.